Hi, this is Wade with Moxa, and I'm going to discuss predictive maintenance, also known as PDM. Predictive maintenance is an approach used among organizations of all sizes to improve productivity. And due to the lower costs of the digital technologies needed and the digitization of the supply chain, predictive maintenance is being adopted even more. According to a recent study, 17% of U.S. manufacturing companies have already implemented PDM, and 51% plan to implement within the next 5 years. There are both strategic and operational benefits in implementing PDM technologies. Let's take a look. Strategic benefits include increased revenue due to increased equipment uptime, reduced operating margin due to reduced maintenance costs, enhanced efficiency due to increased equipment uptime, and better business reputation due to perfect order fulfillment. From an operational perspective, it's possible to see maintenance cost reductions by up to 25%, breakdown elimination by up to 70%, downtime reduction by up to 50%, and scheduled repairs reduction by up to 12%. When implementing predictive maintenance in your organization, here's a four-step approach to get started. Create an inventory of all your plant equipment. Evaluate the criticality of all the equipment identified. Determine whether or not the equipment produces reliable or quality data. Identify which data needs to be monitored and the thresholds for proper predictive maintenance. I hope you enjoyed this video and found the practical steps you can use to introduce PDM to your business useful. Feel free to contact us if you have any questions or would like help with getting started with predictive maintenance. Thanks for watching.